The mission of Langston Hughes Academy is to provide all scholars with the knowledge, skills, and character traits necessary to succeed in high school, college, and the world beyond.
Nuestros valores fundamentales son diversidad, respeto, esfuerzo, apreciación, motivación, autodeterminación, también conocidos como nuestros valores buenos.
Nuestro valor central por ahorita es respeto. Les muestro un ejemplo cómo respeto funciona.
Perdón, ¿estás bien?
Sí, ¿estás bien?
Sí, estoy bien. Gracias.
Dream it, do it big.
Our attendance average for last week was 95%. Remember that our goal is to have 95% attendance average each day. Congratulations to Mr. D's homeroom, Spell House, for being our top attendance winners for last week. Dress down passes are headed your way. The Dream Shop will be open for middle school students this week. Gotta have Eagle Bucks to shop. Keep stacking your Eagle Bucks. Tuesday, September 24th, our JV volleyball team will play Crocker at Crocker for $5.40. JV football will play Crocker for $5.40 at Sammy J. Green. Varsity volleyball will play Saturday versus Foundation Prep for 11 a.m. at Esperanza. And varsity football will play Foundation Prep for 11 a.m. at Conrad Park. Come out and show your support. Calling all middle school girl athletes. 5th through 8th grade girl soccer tryouts will take place Wednesday and Friday after school. Please bring a change of clothes and running shoes. Pickup is at 5 p.m. at car ride. Be sure to tell your parents. Our 5th and 6th grade backyard party was a blast. The football game was competitive and ended in a tie. I heard that the 7th graders are ready to upset the 8th graders in this week's football game. We will find out this Friday at the backyard party. See you Friday. Congratulations to the students of the week from last week. These students did a wonderful job of showing respect last week, and their teachers selected them to be the student of the week. Congratulations. Congratulations to Team 5, Team 7, and Team 8 for having 90% or more homework completion average last week. 5th grade, I am proud of your growth and homework completion. Keep it up. Remember that your homework must be neat, complete, and on time each day. Way to lead the way, 7th and 8th grade. Let's keep the momentum this week because we do homework. This is LHA. First Line's annual high school fair will take place this Thursday from 5 to 7 p.m. at LHA. The fair is open to all First Line school parents with 7th and 8th grade students. Congratulations to our top ST math performers. In kindergarten, we have Drew Clavery with 295 puzzle solved. In first grade, we have Gray Allen with 404 puzzle solved. In second grade, we have De'Aaron Covington with 373 puzzle solved. And in third grade, we have Emily Padilla with 156 puzzle solved. Congratulations. Congratulations to our top iReady performers. In fourth grade, we have Adrian Smith with 15 lessons passed. In fifth grade, we have Jose Padilla with 16 lessons passed. In sixth grade, we have Jaden Collins also with 16 lessons passed. In seventh grade, we have Brandon Matias with 9 lessons passed. And in 8th grade, we have Jamira Lewis and Raymond Smith, each with 10 lessons passed. Special shout out to Miles College with 93%, 27 out of 29 students, passing at least 3 lessons and being our top iReady homeroom for last week. Eagle Bucks are headed your way. Congratulations to our top Zern performers. In 5th grade, we have Tyler Briggs with 7 lessons passed. In 6th grade, we have Rain Smith with 13 lessons passed. And in 7th grade, we have Nicholas Chavez with 19 lessons passed. Congratulations. Eagle Bucks are headed your way. You earned it. Have you woofed this week? If yes, how are you today? What's giving you joy? Feel free to share some of that joy with your teachers or Mr. Elsie when you see us. If not, set a goal to woof at least one time this week. Ask your teachers to help you meet your goal by dedicating some homeroom time to woof.
Thursday team.
Thank you to all those who showed up and showed out for formal day. Our theme for this Thursday is Crazy Hair Day. Wear a crazy hairstyle of your choice this Thursday for Crazy Hair Day. See you Thursday.
It's early in the morning. People come to school. Cause it's Bryn in the hallway. And you know what he's about to do. Cause it's Thursday, 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 Thursday theme.
Yeah.
Cause it's Thursday, 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 Thursday theme.
That's right.
Alexis, who's that?
Brianna, that's Bryn.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay, I'm here with
Tiana.
Okay, what is something formal about you?
I like to do hair.
Hair? Why do you like to do hair?
Because it's very easy and skills is getting better, so.
That's good, that's good. Okay, I'm here with
Brianna.
What is something formal about you?
I go to church.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
I'm here with
Cameron.
For our eagle buck, name one formal person in the school.
Mr. Moore.
Okay, you get an eagle buck. I'm here with
Belinda
and
Amina.
Okay, for our eagle book, name someone formal.
Miss McCann.
Okay, and what is something formal about you?
My fur coat.
Okay. I'm here with
Logan.
What is something formal about you?
I am very demure.
Okay. Very mindful.
Very cutesy.
Yeah. I'm here with?
My name is Kelsey.
For our eagle book, name one formal person in the school.
Miss Burkett.
Okay. I'm here with?
Nabi.
Okay, so for our eagle book, name someone formal.
Mr. Joseph.
Okay. Okay, I'm here with?
I'm Amari.
What is something formal about you?
Dressing.
What type of dressing do you like to wear?
Swimming dress.
Okay. I'm here with?
Cruz.
What is something formal about you?
I get money.
You get money? You have a job? So I'm confused. Okay. Okay, I'm here with
Mariah.
For our eagle book, name it.
Bryn, what are you doing? Go to class.
Okay.